సీమాంతంలో క్లీన్ స్వీప్ చేస్తామని చెప్పారు వైఎస్ఆర్ కాంగ్రెస్ పార్టీ అధ్యక్షుడు వైఎస్ జగన్మోహన్ రెడ్డి. కేంద్రంలో మద్దతుపై తొందరపడబోమన్నారు. రాష్ట విభజన చాలా అన్యాయంగా జరిగిందని అభిప్రాయపడ్డారు.
తాను తీసుకునే నిర్ణయాల్లో రాష్ట ప్రయోజనాలు ముడిపడి ఉంటాయని ఎన్డీటీవీ ప్రతినిధితో మాట్లాడుతూ చెప్పారు వైఎస్ జగన్మోహన్ రెడ్డి.
Elections here in the Simandra region. I have with me Jagan Mohan Reddy. Very hectic campaigning, and you have just voted. What are your thoughts?
Good, my God. I think now the process has come to almost an end, and God's grace, things will turn out very good.
Very, very fiercely contested this election has been. Are you expecting it to be actually close? Many, many seats. People are predicting that it's going to be. Perhaps the vote percentage differences are going to be low.
That's what NDTV says. But it's going to be a clean. Watch my word for it.
Okay, your campaigning is now over. If you do come to power in the Simandra region, who are you supporting at the center?
We'll keep all our options open. Now, why should we be in a hurry to support somebody? See, we have no pre-poll alliances with understanding with anybody. So all our options are open. The most important thing would be. Because the way the state has been bifurcated is very, it's very cruel, I would say that word. So let's have all our options open and our interest will end in the state.
Mr. Naidu has launched a very vicious campaign, in fact, attacking you on cases of corruption, saying that you don't have experience. What do you have to say to that?
I think people would be the judge for that. Just wait for a few more days, I think the mandate would come out clean and sweep. I think there would be the best answer for anybody's statement.
Is there a Narendra Modi wave in the month?
Well, I'd see that. You'd see that coming in the days to come. It's probably 7 days, 6 days.